Hi, I'm Matt Andrews, the Outdoor Market Manager here at Sterling, and I want to introduce you to our flagship dynamic rope, the Velocity. We've been building this rope essentially unchanged for over 20 years, and it's only gotten better. At 9.8 millimeters, it's light enough to be a sending rope and durable enough for working routes for sport, trad, ice, or even big wall or aid climbing. It comes with our standard dry core condition core fibers to decrease friction and increase durability and longevity of your rope. The Velocity has an ideal diameter for most disciplines. It strikes a great balance between not being too thin or too heavy. Whether you're climbing LCAP in a day, working your next project, or just going out to the local crag, the Velocity is the rope to have if you only have one rope. That's why it was awarded Best in Class by Gear Institute. The Velocity meets both UIAA 101 and EN 892 standards and is available with Dry XP, our new UIAA certified water repellent treatment. That means it absorbs only 1.7% of its weight in water when it's submerged, way below the 5% requirement. The Velocity comes in 8 different colors, including 2 bicolor options. Any ropes that aren't bicolor also have a middle mark. The Velocity comes in short 35 or 40 meter lengths for your gym lead rope, and it's also available in 50, 60, 70, or even 80 meter lengths. For more information or to purchase a Velocity, visit your local climbing shop, check out our website at sterlingrope.com, or give us a call at 1-800-788-ROPE. Thanks.